We study performance of capstone-based decomposition for DOA estimation in the presence of room reverberation. The background direction of arrival DOA estimation are very poor with their estimation error in the highly reverberant environments and in low SNR. We propose a new reverberation method using Kepstrom analysis for DOA estimation of speech signal in reverberant environments. We study point new reverberation method is speech signal. We are determine MTIP to divide X min I and M between the low time parts and high time parts. The low time parts is the vocal tract and glottal components are slowly varying over successive frame to correspond to the low time part. The pitch component is rapidly varying over successive frames to correspond to the high time pass. Consequently, these components are separated by the short parts and the low parts lifters. The simulation result is good performance. 1 minute. Thank you.